Welcome back. In this video, we're going to be going over the Reminders Portlet specifically. And for some roles, that can be one of the most useful portlets you have. So let's take a look at this. All right, so here we are. As you can see in this top right corner here, we're currently in the sales manager role. So if you look over here at our Reminders Portlet, currently on top here, notice there's this line in the middle. So it's separating the top, which is the header portion. And here you can see the number is a little bit bigger. And below, these are all the other reminders. There's really no difference other than these ones show up bigger, so it's easier to see. So you can kind of put your key reminders up here, and everything else you want to see is down here. So right now we only have three reminders. So for a sales manager, this one would be particularly important because you can see all the outstanding sales orders you have to approve. So that number starts stacking up, you're going to want to check it out and start pushing those down the line. So you've got these, and just to give you a little bit of a context of what do these mean and how is this used, let's just open this up. So if you click on it, we now open up this other window here, and it's actually going to give us this list here, which shows us the four sales orders that have to be approved. And while I'm not going to get into right now, okay, what do you do with that, just understand that when you are in this reminders portlet and you click on it, it will actually bring you to the list showing you what is composing those numbers. So you've got all these reminders. Now let's say you go, all right, well, there's a reminder on here that I never even use, or there's a certain reminders that I'd like to have on here that aren't currently there. Well, you can add them. If you come up to these three dots here and you go to setup, see on the left here, we basically have all of the various reminders that you can add. And you can scroll down, it's got a very long list here. And then on the right here, we have everything that is currently being shown. And you might wonder, well, why do I see seven different reminders here and I only see three being shown? Well, the reason for that is because some of the ones you have here currently have zero in them. So there's zero to remind you about. And if you want to see those anyways, for example, maybe you want to be reminded or see the fact that there are no sales orders for you to approve. But you want to see that it's zero, not have it just disappear and you don't know. So you can actually go down to this button here. And if you click that show reminders with zero results, it will make sure that everything you have listed, right, all of these seven will be shown there and it will just have a zero next to it. But let's say we want to add one of these, right? So for example, sales orders pending fulfillment. You want to see not just what you need to approve, but what actually needs to be fulfilled and sent out. So you can drag this up and let's put it in the header category. Right, because that's a more important one, and hit save. Okay, so now this is just updated, and you see two changes, right? We now have our sales orders pending fulfillment, of which we have six, but we also have all these zeros appeared because we checked that box to show the zeros. So we have everything we now want to see, and there's one additional thing to keep in mind, which is that these NetSuite portlets are not automatically updating all the time. There's certain times when they're going to update, especially if you're switching windows or you're going back to your homepage. But there's plenty of times when you might be operating and it's not updated. So you might be looking at something that's half an hour old. So you want to keep in mind that especially if there's time sensitive reminders, or you suspect that something has been turned over to you, or that there's a reminder that's come up, and if you're not seeing it, you just go up here and every portlet has a refresh button. You make sure you click that. And if it's come in that time period, it will suddenly appear so that you can interact with it. So that is the Reminders Portlet. I'll see you in the next video.